Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to another Death Lord episode. Hopefully this will be a little bit shorter than our previous stream. There we go. I'm just looking over here. So unfortunately we have quite a bit of gold to grind out, which we will be doing this evening. $204 gold. Will you buy? Yes. 8 points, which is about right for Kishi. Move this down. If I recall correctly, we haven't quite pilfered the bottom floor yet. Thank you. All right, our Kishi went up a level. Our Paladin went up a level. Zombie. All right, a ranger went up in a level. All right, we have 381 gold. That will not be enough. And essentially, I'm just going to play like 30 to 40 minutes. Quick save here. Alright, that's all cleared out. Thank you. right. Okay. The Mighty Vampires. I guess that's what we get for opening a coffin that is not marked. I was like, oh, well, we haven't, encountered anything like that so far, so it won't happen. We got corrected, thankfully. Okay, so, oh, this is before she got poisoned too. Well, good. Well, slow poison on her Shukenja. Ranger didn't do too bad picking the lock. Oh, she got herself a sling. Oh, okay, she got hit by a blade trap. We already know what's in that one. Okay, so we didn't get as big of the pool, but that's all right. Oh my goodness, I thought I could defeat the vampire a minute ago. I'm like, no, you can't. Okay. We already know what this one is. Okay, cast 5. Dosoi 4. Ouch. Unfortunately, due to our Shukenja being poisoned, we cannot really pitch camp. And I do miss the mage's ability to cast magic missile, or Todo, that little bolt. Oh god, this is going to suck. Very much suck. Deal. Ten 30. Another 30 more minutes of grinding. Oh, wait. Yeah, this is not the correct way. Glave, who will take the glave? She's almost fully healed. Okay, melee. And then ranged. We can scoot the Sukanja up. Replace her with a paladin and create a damage dealer. I think I will do that. Not that there's anything wrong with our Kishi. I appreciate her efforts. Yeah, I'm not gonna stop now. Oh, goodness. Okay. We will get out of here soon. Gremlins. That was a worth stopping. 80 Cole, that was a worth stopping for. This. Now, a reminder that the druid spells only work on green or dirt spaces. And the only reason why I'm having this ranger because he or she can pull food. That's the only reason why. Oh, Shezbot. Yeah, I gotta go get that poison taken care of before I go too far. Who has the best charisma? Okay. Alright, 6 south. Alright, 6 south. Bye. Detoxify. Yes, on who? 4. Okay, thank you. But we are going to, I guess, replace the Kishi and move up the Shukenja up one. Hey, 54 gold. To help with magic point regeneration, which is still mostly a cleric. Alright. Sometimes F11 works, sometimes it doesn't. So, insert, put the ranged in, and the Nognita in. Alright, 6 north, sell, or sling, for a whole 21 GP, but that's 21 gold we didn't have before. And even though I'm going to replace the Kishi, you know, I still want her to be the best level possible. Because that Mohoskis guy, or whatever he or she is really, really helpful. Okay. Alright, 6 Sal Cell? Yeah, $70. So to exit, to come back in. $5,000 gold, not bad. All right, 5 South. Buy. Training for 700. Will I buy? Yes. So 64. 11 hit points. That's good. So. I guess. No, wait. Okay. Ori, 3 East. B, bye. Yes. 10 hit points. I think that's pretty good. Yeah, I'm going to do the save scumming if I get really a crappy hit point roll. 514. So that's not bad. 8 points. Ori 2 East by 303 gold. 9? That's nice. I would have preferred 10 or whatnot, but 9 is good. $400. 10! Not bad at all. Eco is taking the extra training here. Seriously. Okay, you buy. For 800. Let's see what happens. 11 hit points. My word. I cannot complain. This is good stuff. $510. So let's see how that turns out. 8 points for a Shikinja. Not bad. Good rolls tonight, guys. $803. Let's see what happens. 6, which is about right. Okay, we do not have clear poison out yet. Is this enough to get us to the next, you know, the next Emperor's Dungeon? I would say so. The eco is not a bad. We spent a long time trying to get that particular character. However, the sheer. She's mostly defensive and healing. So we need someone in the back who could dish it out. So. There's a big difference. I had not considered that. So our samurai is going to be the only one with decent armor up front. So, okay, so Chandra has our money. But we're going to give 200 to our paladin, who will be going on her own. So we look forward to seeing more of her in another playthrough. Reboot. Yes. We saved. Press any key. Character options. Okay. Disperse the encrypting group. Insert scenario disk. It is inserted. Okay. Trying to think. Chandra's already an elf. So we will create a male half, a male my word, that's like fortunately, dexterity is not my big concern with this guy. I don't think I could ask for a better role. The size sucks, but that's fine. Look at that. Everything. Down near max intelligence, dexterity, superb charisma, and 18 power. Yes! Keep this mofo. Oh, neutral. Male. Ymiru. Yeah, 6 hit points. Yes. Assemble 6 of these boogers. So we're going to have Nima again. Keep Whistler, Marcella, Albert, Chandra, and Miru. Yeah, pretty much we completely forgot about keeping female characters. Oh well. Insert scenario. Oh my. Yeah, this is exactly how I want it. Well, not quite. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. I don't have much of a back row. The reason why I wanted a mage is because the mages have just sheer destructive power. And can mess up your world in a hurry. 485 north by holy symbols by torches 7. Okay, he's going to buy some food. Yes. Okay, 70, 70, 70. Seventy-two. Seventy-five. Seventy-six. $80 apiece. All right. 87 gold should be more than enough. 87 food should be more than enough. Okay. So we will be doing some runs in the Emperor's Dungeon with our first level mage. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, I think I'm going to call this one a night. How long have we been recording? Just for 46 minutes. Huh. Well, I think that is plenty. It's just more grinding and whatnot. We'll do that Sunday. We'll come back to this group Sunday. And we'll see how that goes. So quit and save. So Sunday, I think we will maybe do a 2-hour stream, split it up, I don't know yet. We'll see how we feel. Tonight, I just have enough energy to get this to you guys. So. And I will have it uploaded usually a couple days. A couple of days, then I made it. Alright. So, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for watching. I look forward to seeing you in the next one. Oh, hold on. Oh my. No, ma'am. That's all we have left, just 92 gold. That's fine. Oh, less than that. We have 22 gold left between us. Yeah, we gave it to our paladin, which she will come with 200 bucks, whoever picks her up next. So we will start from here. Tomorrow night we'll do some Sins of the Solar Empire. More of that, and more of that, mod play. Alright. And 22 bucks left. Love it. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, and I will see you next time. Yeah, we saved. Okay. I will exit here. Add a viewer. Thank you very much. And I will stop here.